Hello guys, how are you? I came up today with pancake.
This pancake is so delicious and it smells very good. It's so soft and hope you like it.
Using here 1 cup of flour and 1 tablespoon of baking powder, a pinch of salt. I'm using 2 cups of milk. Now I'm using 2 eggs. It has to be large eggs and a little bit of vanilla essence, 2 tablespoons of sugar, and you can increase it as your taste. So let's mix it. I'm not using oil. I am spreading the mixture and try to make the shape a little bit like circle. When you see bubbles, you can turn it like this. And I'm not serving them. Let's see how it is served. Your ideas as the way you like it. Now I'm using chocolate syrup. It's Hershey's chocolate syrup and I love them very much. It tastes delicious and you can decorate it with fruits like blueberries, raspberries or strawberries. You can also use butter in it. Now I'm showing you how soft it is. I hope you are seeing this. I really hope to share it with you, but you have to make it if you want to eat it. Follow this recipe and you can make the perfect pancakes ever. Don't forget to subscribe to Pixis Art, like, comment and share. Bye!